Welcome to Grasshopper. Today we are going to see what's inside the airplane. It's aircraft from Ren 6. It's the stabbing of the airplane. This is a restoration project. My yellow airplane have not been flying for many years. We are going to turn it from the yellow airplane into its original warbird form. Niclas and Pia are doing the restoration project with me. They think we really need to take off the skin of the airplane's body. I hope we can reuse it. My old mechanic said that the restoration of the skin in the 80s is good enough. We test it with a punch tester. Unfortunately, it fails the test. We have to rip off the canvas of the airplane's body.
This is really crazy. I'm in tears. It's like seeing somebody put a knife in somebody you love.
Inside, underneath the canvas, the airplane is really, really dirty. Oil and rotten grass and candy paper. We also find some rust underneath the gray paint. But luckily, it's only surface rust, not very deep. We need to make sure that there's no deep rust. So we punch the frame with a metal puncher really hard all over to make sure that there's no corrosion that can weaken the frame. And luckily the frame is really good. It's actually really good. Nothing broken, nothing bent, no deep rust. We find the airframe serial number 8873 underneath the paint. And that's the same as it should be as stated in the aircraft papers from the factory. We also find approved PAC factory alteration, and we think PAC is Piper Aircraft Corporation, and it's probably because the airplane born in 1942 was born as a J3 Cub and then later changed to a L4, adding the greenhouse so it could be used as an observation plane getting ready for the war. Not everything was fine. The Piper Cub is a tailwheel aircraft, and one of the springs for the tailwheel was broken and has to be replaced. Then it's time for the tail surfaces and rudders. Again, take off the canvas, check the structure. The frame and all painted metal parts will be glass blasted, corrosion protected, and repainted. The fuselage is good. It's really good. but we have to blaster away all the surface rust and get primer and paint on it.
Thank you so much for following today's episode of Grasshopper. You can help the dream come true and this Piper Cub Grasshopper into the air by subscribing to the channel and consider liking the video. Thank you so much.
Da jeg fløj solo for første gang, var det en ubeskrivelig fornemmelse af total frihed og absolut kontrol med maskinen. Og jeg havde slet ikke lyst til at komme ned igen.